accessing all of the files from Hydra, breaking all of their encryptions, and looking at all the research between the Tesseract and Loki's scepter. And we know that Magneto's classic backstory has always been tied to the Holocaust and Nazi Germany.